I joined Eka as a data science intern 3 years ago, and I have seen myself grow alongside the company ever since. I think as a team, we are a bunch of very open-minded folks, very smart, very hardworking, and at the same time, we know how to have fun as well. I remember both the times when we even worked all night, and I remember times when we partied all night. So yeah, it's been fun.
As a final year student, I was concerned about relocating from Delhi to Bangalore and working here. There was a constant thought about balancing my studies and work, or whether I'll be able to gel up or make friends. However, when I entered Eka Care, everything became so convenient all of a sudden. They not only give me time off when I need it for my college exams, but also provided demonstration of what I studied in college. After my joining, we achieved the milestone of 10 million plus downloads. And being a new joiner, I had a great moment being a part of its celebration. Here, my work is not limited to my part. I also get the liberty to contribute across other parts too. It has helped me grow exponentially as a professional. While working as an Android developer, I always get room to express my opinion freely without any hesitation. Such work culture has been so empowering, especially when you get it in the beginning of your career.
We are not just employees here. We are treated like people with lives outside of work as well. We all know that mornings can be chaotic, right? But Eka gets it. They offer flexible schedule and a mix of remote and office work to let us have a proper work-life balance. And it's not just about the job. Eka Care cares about our well-being too. For instance, the homemade meal they offer to their employees, this actually blurs the line between workplace and home. So when I see Eka Care cares, I mean it. They're not just a company, they are a family. It's more than just perks. It's about genuinely looking out for us. Let me tell you something that happened to me recently. I got a call about my dad's health, and it felt like everything stopped. I had to be with my family, no questions asked. So I called my manager just 4 hours before I had to leave. And you know what? They didn't make a fuss at all. Just gave the assurance that our well-being mattered more than anything. Not only did they quickly say I could take my time off, but they also said I could work from home until things settled down. And they didn't stop here. My manager made it clear that if I needed any financial assistance, or simply someone to talk to, they were there. In that moment, I felt like no matter what was going on with emails, meetings, or deadlines, there's a team at Eka that's got my back.